Neem oil, will it work against the squash vine borer? I guess we'll find out, because I just sprayed some, because I saw some eggs. Sorry, we're getting the fence, not the plant here. But yeah, I just saw some eggs, so I went ahead and removed them. I ate them, actually. And after I did that, I sprayed with the neem oil down there. So we'll see if we can kill them as they hatch, or maybe make the eggs hard to hatch. We'll see.